A Quick Nap by Walter Henry Williams, 1952. Above the city streets, a girl dozes on the red railing of a fire escape. Walter Williams contrasts the curves of the girl's soft pink dress with the hard grid of the ironwork and straight lines of a window that reflects similar fire escapes across the street. A rooftop water tower is silhouetted against the haze of a sulfurous sky, and a skylight punctures the roof below. The fire escape, introduced in mid-19th century New York City, quickly became more than an emergency exit from a burning building. It is used for everything from outdoor dining to sleeping and gardening, opening up the home to the surrounding city like a porch in the sky.